first of all, we want to thank Jim and Floyd. Would like to thank you all for coming to Don's 83rd birthday here tonight.
84.
Come on, call me 83.
I want everybody to meet Hollywood Joe. Okay, here's a little bit about Hollywood Joe. He sings down in Greenwich Village, New York. He sings in Nyack, New York. And he plays weekly in nursing homes around New York City area.
He sings in the shower when nobody's looking.
Hollywood sings music in the about the 20s and 30s and the present country, and some rock music. So I want everyone to meet the man, Hollywood Joe.
I'm going to give Don a little present here.
I guess he wants to give
Don, I don't know how old you are.
84, 83.
I remember when I was your age, though.
He's 83.
83. How old?
Joe has known for the last 4 years, and he's a fine gentleman.
All righty. We'll try to play some country for you tonight, all right?
Hollywood is looking for a few outs, things, maybe jobs here in the area.
Keep going.
So we want everybody to sit back for an hour or so to the variety of songs. And I also want you to know, as when you came in, you were giving a number. We will have four-door prizes sometime during the night here. Also, later on, we'll have cakes, drinks, and refreshments. And also, let's have more music from Hollywood Joe.
Let's have a big hand for Charlie Bailey. Come on, don't let him down. Charlie, and I met Charlie when I was working on a construction site in Delhi on, what is it, Federal Road? Federal. And we were using the showers at the college there, pretending we were on the swimming team. Now, if you ever worked on a construction site, you're dirty and you got a stinge afterwards, so you have to get into some place to wash up, and we would go to the Delhi College and pretend we're part of the swimming team, and he had a bowling alley there, and he says, come on in, and I thought I was in Mississippi or something. And that's how I got to know him, and we just met, you know, over the years, and let me sing you a little jazz tune, everybody. And if you want to dance, it's free, just like the song says, all right?
All the things you owe this time.
This is a very nice place to be tonight. Cold night, I'd like to be indoors, drinking a little coffee. Listen to the greatest game where we play will ever live. It's to my leg, left here. Let's have another hit for Charlie Bay. Now, if you didn't meet Charlie the first time, everybody walks in the door and gets to meet him. Some people say, you must be crazy going up in that 50 miles. You know what I say about that? More like this. Crazy for feeling so lonely. Thank you. video to lose weight, you and I, and that little people danced that day. Maybe we should slow it down. Does he want his autograph or something?
Maybe yours.
One.
Yeah.
Number eight.
Yeah, that's me.
Don's 83 or 84. You type the guy that likes about his age, right? 83, all right.
Fuck, yeah.
I remember, like I said, I remember when I was 83. And I was still going out with this girl. Anyway. When you smile,
Good to see you, goodbye. have a drawing. It's 89B. Anybody like an 89B? We'll get just one. I want to slow it down. It's Christmas time here, and everybody thinks that's funny when I say it's Christmas. It's a true story. You're not going to believe it. It's going to be here in 1 month. I've never really heard anybody say it's 21 days to Hanukkah. I haven't sung this song in a long time, so if I start crying.
Number 10.
Anybody?
Who has number 10?
Okay.
Jim, I hope you're getting this all on film, because we're going to make this into a BBC broadcast. And everybody's going to make millions of dollars on this one performance. So, you better listen up. This is going to be on the test Monday.
Go on the Hamden TV network.
We've got to stop smoking that marijuana, me and you. But the thing is, Jim, could you swing the camera over to the girls that are having the hula party there? And the, hit the, yeah, the trunk of oh, wait a second. You just can't be that camera shy. Come out of there. Come on out of there, boy. Alright, I'll tell you what. Instead of the girl, shoot the, are those antelopes up there or those, bisons? Bisons. Look at all the strange greens. I never saw a place like this in my life. Things with horns breaking in. Just that egg gets in the room. Why is this? It's freezing. They're freezing their food all up. What is going on out there? Jim, why a boarhead and a fish? What is a fish doing in this part of the woods? You telling me how the fish got in here? You know, always on your phone like this.
Swimming.
Okay, let me see here. Let me see what I got here. 4 score and 7 years ago. Let me slow it down here. I want to put you all in a different mood. Can we knock off half the lights? Nobody did anything when I said that. I think I'm some kind of vampire. Can we hit half the lights? Put half the room in darkness. Because,
I wandered around and finally found somebody who you can dance for this, who made me be true, who made me be blue, or even be glad, just to be sad, thinking of you. Thank you.
Yes. You know what I gotta say about the...
You don't, right?
I want to talk to you all by myself. I want to walk with you, but I'm not a young ship. And it's for heaven's sake, I'm not the for you. I know for certain the one I love. I'm too important, it's you that I'm thinking of. And it's for heaven's sake, I'm not the for you.
You want a break?
Smoking tonight. This guy was supposed to be Jerry Lewis and Dean Martin, by the way, but it ain't working out too good. Maybe you should start shooting those things with the head through the wall again one more time. Can we try one more time?
What?
All that talking, you both.
What?
I'm over here, Jerry. Right over here. I'm drinking and he gets drunk. Can you believe that? I mean, like, how the hell am I? Why would you want to do something like that? All of a sudden it's gotten quiet. Let's see if I got any more of those Jewish songs. You know what I wanted to do? I wanted to do a little Elvis for the audience here. Maybe not too hectic.
What do you think? Nothing but a handle.
That'll stun them.
You know? Stun them.
How about if we slow it down? Well, we just slowed it down. I'm getting old here. Let's see. And what was that? I'm sorry. Somebody. Another person wants your autograph. What the heck is going on?
You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Hey!
that?
No, Charlie.
Charlie's a former Golden Girls boss. Jim, why don't you come on this side of the room with the camera and shoot at the people?
Sure.
And try to get before that fish gets to it. I want to slow it down. This is another Elvis tune, but this is one nobody ever does anymore.
request. Go ahead and pick your own music.
I forgot about he's taking lessons.
What song do you know?
I don't really know any country.
You don't know any country?
Not really.
What do you normally play?
Classic.
Well,
Charlie,
he said he'd like to play some...
giving him a job interview there, Charlie.
He said he'd like to play some classical rock. Go ahead, play whatever you want to play. They'll listen.
Sing a song, Tulsa time, you like
to... Oh.
Come on.
Charlie's one of the greatest bathroom singers in the world here. Yes, indeed. Try it out. Come on, we'll do it. It's a two-chord song.
But you're going to sing too.
Really?
Ready?
This is a song that goes back to
1960 with Don Williams, and it's called Going Back to Tulsa Time. Ready?
I left Oklahoma, driving in my Pontiac, just about to lose my mind. I was going to Arizona, and I'm to California. The people all live so fine. My baby says I'm crazy, my mama thinks I'm lazy. I'm gonna show them both this time. Cause you know I ain't no fooling, and I ain't need no more schooling. I was born to just walk the line.
Somebody, shut the lights if they don't want to look at each other. Shut the lights and they won't see each other and they can dance. Come on.
Can you play that one like
Cannonball? That's the one? That's the one. I don't know. Try it now. Hey.
Well, I wish I knew the words.
Goodbye, Joe. Me gotta go. Me oh my oh. Me gotta go. Oh, me roll down the mile. Come on and fall. This why me oh my oh. Son of the gun.
was the man playing a card game in front of me while that song was going. Did you notice that? Let me see what he came up with here. Ace of spades. Not doing too good when I see a spade.
Hey, have one more draw.
A dime? Okay, here we got a little,
we're gonna have one drawing.
Little drawing here.
We have four kids. I'm gonna have Joel draw one number out. Joel, draw one number out. I have to.
I'm still studying my biology course here. Okay, oh, man.
Draw one. Yeah, there goes again. There goes again.
No, that's the one. That's the one. That's the one. Let's take that one. It fell on the floor.
Thank you.
All right, next one.
Okay, heck one off. This is going to be for 1 to 4 kids. Yep, that's a bag of candy here. Okay.
I'm a 25.
Number 25. Who had number 25? Nethery, come on.
Come on over. We have something for you.
Come on, kid. Who's the You got 25?
Yeah.
She's not 25.
We got a big bag of candy. Yeah.
Let's have a big hand for Desiree.
Sister.
I want to sing a little country tune that I wrote, and after this song I'm going to take a drawing and give one of my CDs away, but somebody just stole your M&Ms. Little person hiding under the table. It's all right, Jake. We'll get you some licorice. It's all right. Yeah. Let's have a big hand for a candy stealer, by the way. She's here. Come all the way from down the
block. Another hand to Reginald.
Here you go.
Okay, well, here we go. Who has number 20? That's right. 3. 23.
23.
Number, Carla, verify your number.
Carla, let's have a big hand for Carla. Proud on the record. That record that just won platinum in the nation. Big city. We don't know what nation, though. We're trying to figure out what nation it is. And all I can say about it is, well, Whipple Willie's cup, and even it's night, I'll hurry to my blue hell. I'll turn to the right. Will lead me to my blue heaven. You
Funny, but when you're near me, Excellent.